Our website's blowing up with instant feedback on Dancing with the Stars. Extra friend Stella says, I'm still in shock. Chuck and Julianne were my faves. Yeah, Stella, I was a little surprised too. Well, Tanika got him seconds after the big upset.
Mark and Derek rocked it after the show.
These guys are great friends of mine. I've known Mark since he was a kid.
Tony's partner Melissa was off resting, but she was back in the ballroom still aching from a hairline rib fracture.
I know at this point I can't do any further damage. It's just pain management.
And while they landed in the bottom two, it was
Chuck and Julianne
who made their exit for good, with Chuck giving his swan song to Julianne.
Baby, I want you now.
Now Julianne's throwing her votes to brother Derek.
We gotta keep it in the Hough family.
And Derek, Bruno's got your back, too, after Lil' Kim's disappointing dance last week.
The bitch is back big time, like Alexis Carrington.
Really, babe?
Don't f*** with me, boys.
Of course, not to be outdone, Gilles and his newfound comedy skills.
We always knew he was a great dancer, but we didn't quite know if he could pull the comedy aspect without losing the technique, and he did both.
And Gilles is really ready to cut loose.
This is finally the rumba. I'm waiting for it before the show started. I said, I want to do the rumba. She said, well, that's going to be in the end. It might not happen. And guess what? It's next week.
Find out how they do next Monday.
I will see you in the ballroom.
Up next.